I can. That's it. Like,
I am waiting for one of the set of sheets. As y'all can see, for the bottom bunk.
Yeah.
Star, high five, yay!
Y'all, I really finished that one.
Y'all, good morning. Y'all, I had to open up this vlog. And I, listen, I'm, you know me, emotional, but I had to start this vlog off. Because, listen, if there's anything that I want for my channel, it's for you guys to understand that I want to help as many people as I can. That's it. Like, that's it. And it just, it really gets me when I just see like a passing of someone in school, like that I went to school with, or that I was in my neighborhood when I was little, or anything, you know? And to just know, like, I don't even know where I'm going with this. Like, I'm trying not to cry because I've cried enough. Not even like, I just wish that I could help more people. Like, emotionally, physically. And it's like, I can't even explain it to you guys right now. Like, I feel crazy. But today's a rough morning. I got up and picked some flowers and I just tried to like enjoy the day. Yesterday, I just want to be more present, you know? And yesterday, I wasn't on social media almost at all. I just watched a movie with my family. I just chilled. I just hung out. I try to live in that life of, like, you'll never know. You never know when it's the last time you say hi to a person. You never know when it's the last time you say bye to someone. You never know what someone's going through. And it's so hard for me because if you know me, you know I try to check on as many people as I can. And it's so hard sometimes because, like, I'm trying to give out and fill all these other people's cups. And it empties my cup, you know? And I don't care about that. Like, the care for myself is not really there. I love myself, you know? And I just know that I just feel like, if I can explain it to anybody, it's that my life, I just feel like I'm supposed to help. I am supposed to be there. I am supposed to be, I don't know, like, I just know that I was born to help and to serve and to get people where they need to be, help them, be a shoulder, be anything, like, anything. And I always tell people, like, I haven't always been the best person, you know, but there's not a single person in this world that I don't like. There's not a single person in this world that I would wish bad upon. There's nobody in this world that I would wish anything but, like, happiness for. Even if at some point in my life I have caused them a hard time, you know? Like, golly, thinking back on things that I have done and to look back on things that I have done to people makes me sick because it's like, golly, in that moment I was not thinking about them. And I know some people are like, you gotta think about yourself sometimes, but no, like, who was gonna think, like, I don't know, like, God, this is a little much for me. But really check on your people, be there for your people, enjoy life. Life is short. Tell the people you love them. spend time with the people you want to spend time with. It's endless. It's endless. You never know when the last time you'll see somebody, talk to someone, see their smile, hear their voice, anything. And I just challenge you all, like today, to just go out and just enjoy life. Compliment people. Be kindful. Tell someone you love their smile. Tell someone that they look beautiful today. Tell someone that you see them. Like, you, I see you. I see you today. You know? Anything. Y'all, I gotta hurry up and get my kids to school. I gotta get myself all together because I'm an emotional wreck today. Just about life, you know? And I've just been loving my kids. And that's all I can do. You know, love my kids and love everyone. Let everyone know who I care about, that I care about them. And just keep moving, you know? And it's just so sad that some people aren't. But listen, I gotta get myself together because I've been crying most of my morning. And it's not even like I've been boohoo crying, like my tears just been coming because I'm like, people, like I just want people to know that like they're loved and that they're cared for and that they're not the only ones. And I can't tell y'all enough. Appreciate and love the people you have now. Leave the arguing, the nastiness, the upsetness, the all that stuff. Leave it at the door. We have one life, y'all. One life. Like, please, let's just make the best of it. But let me go. I gotta hurry up and get my kids to school before they're late. I love you guys, and I'll be back here once I get them to school. Y'all, I'm home. I am home. Okay, hold on. Alright, y'all, I'm home. Listen, I feel a lot better, okay? I'm feeling a lot better. I just ate some food. I just played with Kai Kai. We were on a long walk, the park. So your girl is getting, I'm one of the people who I have to just get myself out of those moods. Anyways, now that I'm home, y'all, let me show y'all what I got, what I have to get done today. What I have to get done today is, so my kids' room looks a little cray cray, okay? I need this switch. I need to put purple sheets on my top bunk. And then I need to put the black sheet. I'm redoing it so it's like a boy-girl room for June. So, I got a couple things in the store to redo it with. I am waiting for one of the set of sheets to come. But let me show y'all. Y'all want to see what I got so far? I'll show y'all what my plan is, okay? I'm going to finish it today, but don't mind how crazy that room is. Hold on. I'm telling you. Lights on. All right. So, you see their room look a little cray-cray. All right? My kids always knock their sheet off. One of my biggest pet peeves in life is sheets being knocked off of beds, but here nor there. This is their bed. That's Ian's bed. But this is their bed. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put pink sheets up here. I mean, not pink sheets, purple sheets up here, black sheets up down here. Let me show you some of the stuff that I got. Hold on. I got this because I'm going to have it. Oh, hold on, y'all. I got this because I'm gonna, on one, I'm gonna have, it's gonna say the boys, and the other one's gonna say Aubrey. Here's the black sheets. Dang it, my phone keep falling, y'all. I got some black sheets, as y'all can see, for the bottom bunk. I got some of these, like, little, they're, like, glow-in-the-dark stickers to put on the bottom bunk because the kids like space. So there's gonna be like black with like little space things on it. And then on the top, I'm gonna put these along the like the this like window thing so they have a little bit of light that goes in. Those are gonna go over there. And then I also got these. These are, it's a whole bunch of different butterflies and you can color them. So I'm gonna put these ones on the top. So I got a little assignment for today. I gotta get this room looking right, okay? I am waiting for the purple sheets to come. I ordered them 2 days ago or something. So I'm waiting for those to come. And then when those come, actually, I'm about to look on Amazon. They're supposed to be here at some point today. I think that I'm going to start at least just pulling all the stuffed animals and all that off. And put the boy sheets on theirs. It's crazy because, like, we have so many other rooms, you know, and that they could go in. But they all want to be in the same room. So, we're going to put them all in the same room. Because we got a whole room downstairs they can move. But anyways, let me, oh, you want to say kai kai real quick? Look at my kai kai baby. Kai kai, say hi. Say hi. Yeah, my baby about to go down for a nap. When he goes down for a nap, his mama start doing all the room. Because everybody deserves a space, you know? Everybody should have a space that is just theirs, that they can go to and just be in, you know? Or just be, you can say, you can't come on here. Or this is my space, I need my time. Everyone needs it. So I'm making that little space. But I think it's gonna be cute. I think it's gonna be cute because, okay, listen, one more thing. So the kids want an Oreo room. And I told them, for back to school, I will do your guys' room in the Oreo room. But now for the summer, we're gonna make it a boy-girl room. So that's what our thing, that's why I'm making their space. And then purple butterflies type things. It's gonna be cute. It's gonna be cute, yeah. So let me get Kai Kai down for a nap. Finish straightening up. I've been cleaning since yesterday. I cleaned my downstairs already. I need to move all these. These all need to go somewhere because we don't need none of them. Anyways, I got a lot of stuff I gotta get done. So let me get off. I hop over here real quick. And then I will come back on once I'm actually doing his room. I mean, yeah. So I'll see y'all here in a second. Okay, y'all. I'm back. Listen. I gotta get this room together. I got the kids from school, so the kids are out there. These are my bath mats. So, I'm probably gonna end up speeding this up, but I just wanna hurry up and get this done because it needs to get done. So, let's see. You told me we gon' always be together, baby. That's what you told me, and I believe it. I ain't never had nobody do me like that.
Think about you, when you ride, when you call, when you come my way. Your love is amazing to me, I can't wait till I see you. I wanna be with you again. And every time you're out on the road, I'll make a trip. And whenever I'm doing a show, don't you forget that I'm your main chick. Who got the game chick? One in the same chick, the one you can hang with. get me high like you do.
Listen to my heart, girl.
I ain't never had nobody show me all the things that you don't show me in the special way I feel. You told me we gon' always be together, baby. What you told me, and I believe it. I ain't never had nobody do me like you.
I ain't never had nobody show me all the things that you done show me in a special way I feel. When you hold me, we gon' always be together, baby. That's what you told me, and I believe it. Cause I ain't never had nobody do me like you.
The start of it.
Yeah, Mama.
No, put it in there. I said, you and Cameron,
you helped me.
I did a little bit of it. Okay. And you guys like the look of it so far?
Yes. Are there any more stuff in it?
Probably. I think I'm going to put those lights. I'm going to say,
look, this is the boys.
This is our sisters up here.
Yeah. This is what I made. I think that's cute. I think that's real cute. And she can color those, like all those butterflies she can technically color, but I'm gonna leave them on. And then here's, no. Star, yes, star. Star, high five, yay! Star, you love it? Bobby's new bed.
My new bed amazing.
Aw, Nana. Aw, Kaka, now we gotta do your room.
Wait, what?
No, I'm saying we gotta get his room together too.
Can we just take me forever?
Huh? What the light, the start, the. Kaka, be careful. Make sure you don't push on those. I love it. I think it's, I mean, it's not finished, but. They're at least her little area. Their little area.
Oh, it's gonna be so.
You think she's gonna like it?
Yay!
Huh?
I don't know what her favorite
animal is. I don't either.
Yeah,
God,
wait,
God,
oh yeah.
God, please take fun. These dang on stickers off your bed. It looks like your bed is a trash can. Look at it. Come look.
Try
it.
To take them off.
Can you?
No, like some of the stickers are fine. Like the stickers of stuff is cool. These kind of stickers are the stickers that are looks like.
Yay! Hey, these are
it's
sticker clips.
Anyways, I gotta go make some dinner.
Wait, you haven't made dinner?
No, I did start the oven.
Thanks.
So, it won't be that much.
I'm looking at Mom.
I'm tired.
Thank you.
I love you guys. I'll be back here in a second.
Mom, look at Mommy now.
I'm gonna put some lights right here for the boys. So they have some lights too. I think it'd be so cute. Ah, I love it. I love it, I love it.
Y'all, I really finished that room. I didn't finish it all the way, but like I got some of it, the most of it done. I got the kid, I made the kids pizza. I went and got myself a smoothie. And now I'm just sitting here in my car, editing some videos. Got my laptop in here, got some water, and I'm just enjoying the weather. Like, I just love the outside so much. Like, I just, windows down, in your car, name something better. I can't. But I just wanted to hop back on here and say that I love you guys. And let me know how you feel about that room. What can I do to spice it up even more? Like, give me some ideas. But I am probably about to go inside here in a little bit, take a shower, and go to bed because I am tired. And I got to do Kaden. I need to do Kaden's hair tomorrow. She also wants to have a lemonade stand tomorrow. They want to do a lot of stuff. So let me get my rest so I can be of help tomorrow in whatever way needed. But I love you guys. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, turn those post notifications on so you're notified when a new video is posted. And I'll see you on the next one. I love you guys.
Oh my body,